You've just received a box of donated books that need to be added to Alexandria. To catalog these new items, click Items from the side nav. Unlock the window with the lock icon at the top right of the page and click the Add icon or Add Items. The SmartMark Title Assistant will open, allowing you to add a new title record. Scan or enter the ISBN or title and author in the Title Assistant window and click Search. Next, you will see the Results window. Take a look at the location field. If you see results at the top of the list that have a local location, that's the program's way of letting you know that there's already a matching item in your Alexandria. Selecting one of these results and clicking Continue will take you to the existing title record for you to add a new copy. Add any copy-specific information that you'd like, such as a barcode, purchase and replacement cost, or vendor information. Then click Save. If you don't see any results with a local location, that means there are no matching records in your existing collection. Select a title to preview the mark data at the bottom half of the window. Once you've found the record you like best, click Continue. Go through the tabs on the record and make any changes you'd like, such as updating the call number, policy, adding subjects, and so on. Now that your title information is up to date, click Save at the top right corner. Alexandria will then ask if you'd like to add some copies. Copies are the physical barcoded copies of an item that you have in your collection. To add your first copy, click Yes, Add, and Alexandria will take you to the Copies tab where you can enter any copy-specific information. Feel free to leave the barcode field blank to let Alexandria assign a barcode for you, or enter the existing barcode for this copy. To add more copies, use the Add button at the bottom of the copies list or look at the Actions menu to duplicate copy. When manually cataloging an ebook, remember that only titles are added, not copies, because they are not physically barcoded items. Use the Title Assistant as you normally would when creating any other new title record, but there are a few other steps we suggest when adding ebooks. First, you'll need to make sure you have an ebook policy created in your preferences that will show items in this policy as online resources in Researcher. We also suggest modifying the call number in Medium to specify that this is an electronic resource. These will also give you a common piece of information to easily find these items for reports, utilities, and in Researcher. Use the Other tab to add a link to the ebook in your vendor's website for patrons to access the ebook. Save the ebook title record, and when Alexandria asks if you would like to add some copies, click No, Skip, to save the record with no added copies.